To verify and mark a bill as paid, go into Accounts Payable, then click on the invoice queue in the left panel, where you'll see a list of all the invoices you need to take action on. For this example, let's look at the Better Supply invoice, which as you can see has a status of in verification, which means we still need to verify it. So go ahead and click on the invoice, and we'll look over here in the right panel where we'll notice all of the document details. Now, Docyt will automatically extract much of this information for you. However, it's a best practice to go through and verify that all the details are accurate. This is also where you can make changes. And if everything looks good, go ahead and click Mark as Verified at the bottom. Now, as you can see, the status has been updated to Ready to Pay, and Docyt has also pushed this bill into QuickBooks. Now, when I'm ready to pay, I'll move over to the right and click the Amount dropdown, which will show me a list of all the different ways I can pay this bill. I'm going to hover over Mark as Paid and click on Credit Card because I know the account I use to pay this bill. I'm going to select the estimated date of payment. Then I'm going to select the payment account I use to pay and click Mark as Paid. Now you'll notice the invoice has moved out of the queue and into the paid area. If I click into the invoice one more time, I'll notice a link in the upper right that will take me into QuickBooks, where Docyt has updated this bill as paid.